I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do. I get so lonely out here.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. Good day.
Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. What is this? The elf playing a treachery? Shocking. As if I would write this dribble. How about we play a bit of a turnabout with Feyndolf? Here. I had to use simple words, but this letter should convince Camilla it's from him. I'd better get going.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Mm-hmm. I'm just a cook, lad. Mm-hmm. I ain't looking. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Until next time.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time, you and
I think I have a few.
Till next time.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
That's not much of a prank.
How about
we play tag? You're it.
Hey, no fair. Get her, Stump.
time to finish.
I've been hunted. Take a look. All right, then.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth. You've been talking to those companions?
Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them! It wasn't my fault. I told them, over and over, that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Destroy!
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Yeah, whatever.
You there, please, you have to help me. I was attacked by a vampire. Do you have a potion or something that can cure this before I turn? Oh, thank the gods. Here, take this with my thanks. I've been wanting to say thanks for being a friend. Here, it's not much, but I was thinking you might like to have this. I've been hunting and fishing. Take a look. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Mop the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I? I ain't hurting anyone.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick.
I want you stink driving my customers away.
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you remember that. I ain't. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Shouldn't I?
Only if I
just because I'm a gray mage.
Hey, in the Bannered Mare, There's this bottle of Argonian ale.
Then we got nothing more to talk about. Sure, whatever.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold. I'm so hungry. Just one gold. Just one gold, please.
See? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest. So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let
visitor.
Me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested in... Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And
mind
we have our
business.
Friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy.
Farangar!
Not now! Not now! Not now!
Attack Whiterun. I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Help Irelith kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun. There's no time to lose.